It is hot today, people.
It is very hot. There we go.
Expose, expose, expose! I'm gonna expose you!
Oh, that's the
oh. What is it, tea? I can't remember.
Something tea, but they're all called something tea.
Yeah.
Are we here?
Hi!
10 minutes later.
Hello!
Yoho!
How are you all?
I'm good.
Everyone.
Not just me.
Also the invisible horses.
Horses?
Yeah, no, horses! Horses!
I thought you said all the invisible horses. Are you okay? Are you on something? Oh,
no. We are doing unboxings today of something
very exciting.
Yeah, exactly.
And impulsive.
Impulsive. Not cheap.
Well,
but not expensive either.
Well, actually, considering what it is, I think it's very cheap and very good price.
Yeah, because it's handmade, right?
It's handmade, yeah. And recycled.
And recycled.
So, handmade and recycled. Yeah. Do you have...
Check, check, yes.
Good. Check, check.
Check, check. Alrighty.
Filming the whole thing without a microphone
on. Oh,
well,
we have... I have tried that before.
Yeah.
Did I? Yes, we did that. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Well... Should we
do something?
Yeah. Should you want to show your other thing first? Yeah.
Look what I got, people. Look at this magic.
Da-da-da.
So that's going to live in the background of videos.
Yes.
In the future. It's pretty amazing, if I may say so.
It is.
It's very
unique.
Like old and worn and ugh.
So you can even put cards in it in some of them.
I probably can in this one.
Yeah, and this one.
Oh yeah, that one. I don't know if they can.
Oh! It could!
Yeah, maybe you can just prone it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. That works. This is gonna be... This is very exciting. I'm just gonna show you a camera as well.
Yeah,
because
people
need to... A little
out
of frame. There we go.
Where are you?
But yeah, that's really exciting. I got it from Sandra and I'm very thankful.
But
I think
of course
it's beautiful.
You guys saw mine. So Kiri chose hers. There was 5 of them or something like that, and you chose that one.
Yes. This is mine.
Yes. She even filed it down a little
bit. Yeah, because it has a little sharp thing right here,
yeah.
But it's not sharp anymore.
No.
So, yep, that's the first thing.
Yes.
Should we do the crystals next and then the magic for last?
Yes! That was so creepy!
I don't know what I'm swear to God, she's not on drugs or anything like that. Like, this
I'm
is just
very excited that Kiri is here again.
It's been a while.
It's been
a while. We missed each other, okay?
Yes. Did you put it?
Oh, we also have the other thing, the little thing.
Oh, there's... Okay, now I have to be... What is happening here? Where is my crystal? Where did he put it? Oh, it's here. Okay, I found it.
Thingy, my thingy. I think... Did she... She gave yours another bag. Mine is in like...
Because I just got one.
Oh, we got one of the same piece,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. Just bigger than mine.
Hammertide, because I do not have one of these, and now I have... Oh, maybe I can... So, now I have to look into what this baby, you know, can do. It's heavy.
It is heavy. I don't know if it's...
White as a feather, stiff as a board. What movie is that from?
It's something where they repeat it a lot, right?
Yes.
Is it a Harry Potter thing?
No!
I
don't
know.
Would say that. I actually don't know if you have seen The Craft. And is it that one?
Oh, yes, 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 yes. Yeah, it's the one with the witch that's going, that she goes
I
nuts
love
and
it.
Like tries to kill everyone with very bad CGI.
Yeah, yes.
That's it. Oh yes, yeah, when they try to levitate.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's what we're going to try.
I also have this.
Oh yeah, what is it?
I don't know.
Is it something?
Opal.
Yeah, it looks like it because it has like a reflection in it.
Let's see. It has like a blue tint.
Yeah, like a rainbow almost, no?
Yeah. I don't know, it just looks milky white on camera, I think, but it is a little slightly see-through.
And it's a heart.
It is a little heart.
It's very cute.
I actually don't really have any crystals hearts, I don't think.
Well.
That's not true. I have one chipped rose quartz heart.
Ooh.
That's like chipped in one side and then there's carved a little heart in it too.
Oh my god.
And it has a hole in the middle. Don't know why the hole is there, but... yeah.
Maybe it's for necklace. Then I got pure sandalwood aroma oil. I do actually want to see like... Oh yeah, it is. Because I was a little bit like... What the hell is that? It comes with...
Oh, I think it's...
This is like...
Oh, this is so it only pours out droplets. So you put this in and then it's only droplets.
Mad.
It's mad. Can I smell?
Do you want a sniffy? Sandalwood.
Yes, I like the smell.
Oh, good. Nice. It's for the candles I'm going to make.
I'm very excited about that.
Yes, because you're going to get some.
Yeah, I think it's going to hate me.
I know. Why do you think that I didn't give you any of the sticky stickies? I was like...
Yeah, I'm not allowed to burn them anyways. You would kill me. This next?
Yes! Is it? No, it's not the same.
It's not the same, though. My
ASMR.
Yes. Isn't even...
Oh my god, yes. Look! Oh my god!
Same pattern. Oh no, mine has like colored.
Yeah, yours are so beautiful. Oh, girl, you guys, just take a look at this.
They're absolutely stunning.
They are. And it is from Turkey, right? Did you say that? How do I open this, by the way?
Oh, it has like it's this thing. It goes up. and there's like a little candle inside.
Oh. My god,
like that,
and I think we paid 100 kronas. I don't know,
99.
I can't remember what that is in there. It's cheap, it is cheap,
yeah, considering it's handmade, very cheap.
No, I can't,
and absolutely gorgeous. It's gonna fit nicely, and then have a little, and then obviously, it has like little air holes on top of it,
yes.
So the hot air can get out.
I mean, oh my god, it's purple. It's so adorable.
Can we switch so I can show them theirs?
Is it smaller? Is it?
I think it's the same.
No, it is the same. Yeah.
Yeah.
But look at the glass inside. It's even.
And hers is purple. Very, very beautiful purple color.
I'm so excited. We are going to try to put them on when it's night.
Yeah.
To see
what they're like.
But I'm very excited about it. You can really see that it's like handmade.
Yeah. Did you show them the little thing inside? So like it actually has a thing there.
Oh yeah, it has. I did show open, but I didn't really explain. But it is for tea candles. Is that what you call it? Yeah.
Very gorgeous.
It's a store close by that Kiri actually found.
Yeah.
Is it like... Ooh, it's not just an illusion, it's real.
No, it's... Because I saw one like that. That's why I went... I don't know if you remember, but I went back and forth in the store. And that was because there was two blue ones.
Oh.
And then one of them had glass like that, and then the other one had glass like this.
Oh.
And I just thought this was like...
That is beautiful. I have a feeling that if you put... the light is going to reflect that pattern
probably
on the wall.
Oh, I would love it with that.
It wouldn't surprise me.
We love that.
Okay!
For the finale!
Sorry, I'm just very excited about
it. I'm excited too, oh my god.
It is so in a recycling bag.
Yes, I mean everything is recycled.
Yeah,
huh?
It's pretty awesome.
And also the crystals were half off. To answer what you were talking about before, yes, I found the shop a few months ago and started attacking Sandra, and actually originally attacked you before I knew it was where it was, because it's like 20 minutes from where she lives.
Exactly, it's crazy.
Are you ready to show the people? We got lambs, you guys.
Ooh, it's not just lambs.
It's amazing.
It's amazing lambs. And this is not all.
No, that's just the tip of the iceberg.
But, okay, I'm going to...
And the foot on this is so gorgeous.
That's so cute. Oh, it's roses. I didn't realize that. Okay, I'm going to show you guys the footing.
But the head thing is the same pretty much, right?
I think so, yeah.
And my footing looks like this.
Yeah. It's very antique, very...
Yours is also darker in color than mine.
Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yeah. Oh, and yours have tiny... Oh, well, they have both have that.
Yeah. Can we actually see them next to each other? Because... Oh, yeah, yours is way bigger.
Oh, yeah, it's the roundness is...
Yeah. Of course it would need like a... Is it heavier too? Oh, not much.
Is yours heavy?
No.
Oh, yeah, yours are very
Mine is very light. Yours is a bit heavier, but not much. I think it's the foot.
Yeah.
Honestly.
It even has like...
Yeah, a little clicky on your nose thing.
Yeah, it's so easy. Oh, woo! Well, the important part is not on yet, so...
Yeah, you know. That's fine. Actually, what does this say? Made in Turkey. Yes, we know this. Discover the potential.
Oof. That is the bottom
part.
Yeah, it's the bottom part.
Why did you... Oh, mine does not have a bottom part?
Oh, it should have. You have two bags.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right? I think it does. Didn't it?
Did you only have this?
I also have that.
No, this is empty.
Maybe take a look in that one. Otherwise... I can't remember anymore,
actually.
Oh, no,
it's here.
Okay.
It's here.
So there is an extra box.
Yeah.
Is it the same? I think
this?
It's...
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
I mean, mine is smaller, obviously.
Yeah, yeah,
so
a little bit...
I got the little tiny one.
Yeah.
The big one she got.
Okay. It's a very
we got the little light bulb.
Special thing, yeah.
Special little light bulb, which is probably supposed to be attached before. Ooh, she didn't close the box. I was about to drop it. I just caught it. It looks purple. That's interesting. These look purple.
Oh, it does. It does almost look purple.
Ooh, so this is the magic, you guys. Look at these.
This is nothing. If
like
you
turned off, it's so unimpressive compared to when it's turned on.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna...
That sounds bad.
It's beautiful, like, you know, like this too. And she did say that it looks different, like you can decide what way.
You can sort of tell, like, it's like right now it folds up a lot. If I turn it around, like, the shape folds down more.
Yeah. And it's mosaic and it's like pearls. Again, handmade.
Glass pearls and recycled glass.
Yeah. Look at this. Oh, I'm so excited about this. And we manifested this because both of us, we have been looking for this for a long time.
One thing I find interesting is, you see, this is rounded here.
Oh, yeah.
And not here.
I actually can't remember how it was. But she did say that it does matter.
Like, you can do it both ways.
Yeah.
And I'm sure you can too, because this goes up under here. But it can also, you know, I mean, this is yours, but it can also go like that.
Yeah.
So.
So we're going to show you guys how we are building this too. Oh my god!
We are gonna attempt.
Yeah. So let me just, I'm going to put you guys down a little bit.
And just like an FYI, we don't know.
No, exactly.
We are just attempting.
What do we know?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. Okay. Crystal, you need to go away. Because we need to work here, okay?
Maybe. don't want it too down, because then we have a lot of stuff.
We have a lot of stuff.
This is... This might be good. Or I could put it up and then just point it down. I think I'm gonna do that instead. I don't know if that's enough though.
Okay, hi! So, the prize... Oh... Do you wanna grab a scissor? Because of course, it's a price tag that we can't just take off.
Whoa, so many scissors.
Pick and choose. Can you take the prettiest one?
Nope.
Ooh.
I took a blue one.
Perfect.
See, again with the blue.
Yeah.
I have something with blue these days.
What is up with you in blue?
Snippy snobby. Nope. Poof.
Poof. Let's see.
I think if... I think we're supposed to put the light bulb in first.
Yeah. Look at us being all clever.
Looks so weird.
It's very strange. It's plastic almost, no? It does feel like
it
plastic.
It does not feel like glass.
But how? Is it like school?
Yes. Like that?
Is it? I think. Stuff like this makes me very nervous.
It does.
It does.
See, this part makes me nervous. And she was like, oh, don't worry about the glass. It's very sturdy. What do we want?
But now we... Well, now we have to choose how to... Like, should it be like this? Should it be like this?
I think I'm gonna do it like this. With it up.
The big booby up?
Yes.
Yeah.
Or, yeah.
Did she say something about this?
Like, this is hard though.
Oh man, I don't like this, I don't like this. Oh! Okay, let me just breathe.
So far, so good.
Oh my god. Okay, is it sturdy? Is it okay?
I think it's fine. And then you need to take this.
Okay, people, can you even see? Okay.
I feel like I'm gonna hurt my fingers here.
I don't. Please don't.
Ta-da.
Did you just do it like this? How did you do it?
I pressed them together and then I just let them slid up, so. And then push.
Oh!
There you go.
Ooh. Oh, well, you know what we should? We should actually try to see if we can put them on.
Should we close?
Yeah, exactly.
This one on
them? And then we need. Be back!
Yep.
Whoa.
Are you excited?
Yes!
Kind of nervous.
Yeah, it's like, woohoo!
Mine is just boof.
Oh my god!
Look at that.
Oh my god, the redness!
Your redness is like really...
Oh, I like this, it's so cozy!
It's really empowered compared to this one.
Yeah, but it's cute. Look at Kiris.
Small little, but yours is way bigger too, so it makes sense.
Yeah. I'm going to...
But it's so pretty.
But look at that. I mean, it doesn't really bring it show it justice.
No,
in,
not at all.
This might be better. But it's so adorable. Look at that blueness. Oh! Oh my god.
Should we try to set these aside and then put... Whoa. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, this is very cute.
Right.
And put you over here. I'm gonna so have it on the table with my readings.
Oh my god, you do need to. Okay, so... Alright. Oh, whoa. Hey!
All the porn lighting.
It is. Okay, so I do need to take,
This is giving me that person vibes we talked about just before. Remember? The guy.
Yeah! Oh my god! I show Kiri, a YouTuber.
Oh no, this does not do that.
So this is for the tiny tea candles. I'm so happy that we bought these lamps. What do you guys think?
Yes. We want to know your thoughts.
Yes.
I'm really excited to see how purple this actually becomes.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Okay. Look how pretty.
Okay, how do I... Oh yeah, okay. Oh. I'm gonna... And you know what?
What?
We can actually hang it from the ceiling.
Yeah, you technically can.
I'm gonna try to close this. Oh, it's a subtle purple. Oh, it's so cute!
Oh, it looks almost green when there's light in it.
Whoa, that is... Oh my god! It's like the secret garden!
It is!
Oh my god, it's... Oh! Kiri!
That's so pretty!
It is! Did you show it to her? Look at that!
Oh, you can feel the heat from it.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you do have to be a little careful with it.
You probably should not be carrying this around after like a set amount of time. This is gonna get hot.
Yeah.
I can already feel the heat on it.
Yeah.
So once it lit, you need to let it stay where it is.
Yeah, exactly. Very important.
But it is beautiful.
It really is. Oh my god! This is...
And they have the blue light from like, yeah. Right here.
So. Oh, you have like a...
Half-half situation. Who needs editing?
Yes! Oh! Is it that? Yeah, they smell... I think it's because they are new.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's not get it too hot. I wonder if this is getting hot too.
The base?
Because then we need to put it on something where it's not... Because this would, you know, melt. I have tried that with the burning things that you can put on.
I don't think this is gonna get hot.
I hope not.
I mean, the top...
The
yes.
top, ooh, yeah.
The top is like really hot already.
Oh, shit. It really goes fast with the...
Yeah. But I mean, it is metal, so I guess it makes sense.
Yeah. But... I think that we did a good job buying.
And let me just... My lamp was $398. So yes. I'm gonna put up on the screen how much that is in pounds and dollars and whatever.
Okay, I don't know, where did I put mine? It was $400 something.
But it's not bad at all, it's handmade.
Exactly.
Like, come on. I kind of want to actually see if I can do that after. Sorry, go on.
Well, I was just losing it. Well, you know, I expected that everything would be like... Over 800, but I think I paid 628 for everything.
Yeah, I paid 522.
It's very cheap, I would say, for this magic, especially this lamp.
Yeah, it's so pretty. We're gonna have more of those.
Oh yeah, we need to go back. I need this one.
Yeah, that's beautiful. I mean, I can take you back Thursday if you want one.
I have to see what my bank account says to that.
She will think about it.
I will think about it.
I'm coming in on Thursday. We're back!
But I think if it needs to hang from a ceiling, we need, like, metal.
Yeah, you need to be really careful with... Yeah.
But, all in all, I think we did well with today's buy.
I mean, guys, this is amazing.
It is. Who would have thought that we would
Who would have thunk it?
Who would have thunk it? I am pretty excited about this.
And they have like ceiling lamps and floor lamps and bigger lamps than this and also smaller lamps than this.
Boom! It was very... Oh yeah, and she talked about that we can actually change them out, right?
Yeah, you like they're working on right now that you can get like different shades for the different lamps.
Yeah.
So at some point you're going to be able to buy them separately so you can have the same lamp and then change out the shade colors.
I like that idea.
I like that too.
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna have like little boxes stacked of the little shit.
Yes, our home is turning into an Indian
yes, like
fairy tale.
But it is so pretty. It is so much very unique as well.
Yeah, I am very excited about this.
Yeah, me too.
So you guys will see more of this in our readings and videos.
Yes,
we have
for sure.
Actually something planned for outside.
We do have, and it's gonna be amazing. So okay. Look out for that. We yes. are excited. I hope you are too.
But I think this is going to be it for moi.
Yes.
I hope you guys liked. Remember to go over to Kiri, subscribe, like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you soon. Bye!
I'm just so happy.
Yes!